Farewell, dear father. I shall return victorious to claim Mehurnissa as my bride.
God be with you, my son.
Well, well, well. But can't we have just some fun?
What is the matter?
Mercy, I once thought of revenge with a knife, but I failed. Now God has delivered into my hands an instrument of greater worth. Power. Jehangir, Emperor of Hindustan, lies a broken man. For years I have rejoiced in his downfall, in his crumbling empire. And now Hindustan begs at my mercy and lies at my feet. Jehangir shall be my slave. I shall be queen not only of women, but of men.
Indeed, a destiny that shall now make you my bride and queen, and the empress of all Hindustan.
My lord, I am the happiest woman in the world.
And the loveliest and wisest.
Look how gorgeous the setting sun. Life is a great piece of music. The sunset, the moonlight, the mountains, the oceans are all little bits of music that find expression on our heartstrings.
What beautiful words you utter.
I may utter them, but it is God who speaks within me.